When I was in my first band, which gloried in the name of Red Bloods Bluesicians, both Red and Bloods spelt with U's and double D's. Red Blood was a bass player called Don Wilson. No wonder he called himself Red Blood. Anyway, we used to do this, and the first gig I ever did with this band, therefore the first professional gig I ever did, was at the Station Hotel in Fratton, just outside Portsmouth in southern England, and we were filling in for Manfred Mann, who was indisposed, or playing his hit single on television. Get in there, Johnny, get in there. And this is what we started with, and I'm going to play it now.